Okay, so this right here is right down here is where all those bags that were checked at the ticket counter, they're gonna come down here. There's all different types of scanners and systems. Like if you can see like above my head, those are all conveyor belts all over. And you did, oh, look at, did one just drop? Yep, one just dropped. Now she's gonna scan that, turn it, figure out what destination it goes to and put it in that specific car. So we have two layers. Layers of bag room. Okay, so now I'm gonna scan this bag that come down on the conveyor belt. I'm gonna go put it in the cart where it needs to go. So these are a St. Louis cart, so it's gonna go in this down here. Let's see. Let's see if I can. Since I'm the bag room runner, I'm going to disconnect this cart right here, and I'm gonna hook it up to this one. So as you see, this all comes from the bag room. Those are people that have checked their bags at the ticket counter, and it drops through our conveyor belt system. We put it all in here, and then we're dropping this cart, and we're connecting it to Bravo 6 cart. So, let's see if we can. To this plane going to JFK.